Kaiser here in Santa Cruz, California. I have had so much fun in the past 3 years with my pals, Jimmy and Scott, making videos for the Cuneiform YouTube page. We put them all together on this CD, Trouble with the Treble, that we gave away for free through Wayside Music, and now, whoa, they're all gone. So I thought I'd put all the tracks that are on the CD with their videos together here for you so you can access it if you didn't get the CD for free. And I threw in a few other surprises. I did new mixes of the audio of a lot of the songs and new video edits too to improve them. And we're going to start it off with something that's not on the CD, a version of Around the Plinth, a tune by Rod Stewart and Ron Wood when they were in the Faces. And this is Jimmy and Scott and I and John French on drums. And we had a lot of fun. We always have a lot of fun. So come have some fun with us. Here we go. Around the Plinth.
Oh, chimney takeover. I never found out the reason why my parents had to lie about the place that I was born, why from my hometown I was torn at the tender age of 4. I was living by homemade law. No. I never knew what it was to be late. It was to fit in, no. I never knew what it was to be loved. I never knew what it was to be loved. No. Tell me who's gonna weep for me when I'm gone. Yeah. and they're putting flowers upon you down on Funeral Hill. That's where there ain't no boss man, 'cause you finally paid your bill. Nobody there's gonna scream at your behind, 'cause if they do, you know they're hauling and they're working overtime. You don't have to break for the rooster, spill your blood in the sun, hide from the moon till the villain comes. No madman gonna spat in your eye up there. Ain't no pretty woman gonna shoot up your feet and ask you to fly, no. Cause you know how it feels when you're laying flat on your back down on Funeral Hill. spinning. If I use a gun, I'm sure to go to prison. I'm stubborn as a mule, and nobody breaks my rules. Ah, but nothing comes my way. I got a hard-ass pair of shoulders. I got a love you can't imagine. Yeah, what I got, I doubled. I swear I'm keeping out of trouble. I'm looking for one new value. I'm looking for one new value. Oh, but nothing comes my way. Nah, nothing comes my way.
I'm gonna ride on.
Thank you. Augie come on up with his satchel in his hand. Then he reaches in the front and dump a mile of sand across the rug, along the hall, up to the umbrella stand.
Bet you've been watching all the time, watching all the time.
And if the forest grows up from the dirt on the floor, that the frog with the satchel had just dumped beside the door, you just startin' to get worried. You ain't going out no more.
And it's confusing to your mind. Just remember this: you can be scared when it gets too real. You can be scared when it gets too real.
Yes, you should be digging it while it's happening. Yes, you should be digging it while it's happening. 'Cause it just might be a one-shot deal.
You can be alone. ever, sweet like cherry wine. I'm so glad she loved me, loved me all the time. She's my little baby, sweet as she can be. All this love she's got, it belongs to me. If you hear me howling, calling on my darling, ooh, ooh, ooh-wee. She makes the lights go out early in the morning. She makes me jump and shout. This mad love she got, it makes me laugh and cry. Makes me really know that I'm too young to die. If you hear me howling, calling on my darling, ooh, ooh, ooh-wee. Come on home, I love you. Come on home, I'm asking nicely. Mm-hmm. If you hear me howling, calling on my darling. We'll be right back.
Take a hand from me, mama. Please you start to cry no more, don't you cry no more. Cause you know, darling, pretty soon, one morning, down the road I'm gone.
I asked the conductor, please let a poor boy ride, let the poor boy ride. Lord, I ask the conductor, please let this poor boy ride, let the poor boy ride. He said, so sad to say, son, but this train ain't none of mine.
left me cry no more. Cause soon this morning, down the road I'm gone.
One, two, three. Get sick from watching my TV, been checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another I'm a mess. And when's gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. But I'm watching and I'm waiting, I'm hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to praying every time I hear him saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. To delay that trouble coming every day. When's that watch the ride? I seen the cops out on the street. I watched them throwing rocks and stuff, choking in the heat. I listened to reports about the whiskey passing around. I seen the smoke and fire and the market burn down. I watched while everybody on the street would take a turn, just stomping, smashing, slashing, bashing, crashing, busting, burning. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, I'm hoping for the best. Even think I'll go to prayer every time I hear him saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Take your TV tube and eat it, and all that phony stuff on sports and all the unconfirmed reports. You know I watched that rotten box until my head began to hurt, from checking out the way the newsmen say they get the dirt, with all the guys on channel so-and-so, and further they assert that any show they'll interrupt to bring the news if it comes up. They say that if the place blows up, they'll be the first to tell, 'cause the boys that got downtown are working hard and doing swell. And if anybody gets the news before it hits the street, they say that no one drives it faster, their coverage can't be beat. And if another woman driver gets machine gun from a seat, they'll send some joker with a brownie, and you see it all complete. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. The ink I'll go to praying every time I hear a saying, there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Jazz they hand it in the papers and TV, and all that nasty pity that seems to grow more every day. Each time you hear some nitwit say he wants to go and do you in, 'cause the color of your skin just don't appeal to him, no matter if it's black or white, because he's out for good tonight. sit around at home and watch this thing begin. But I bet there won't be many live to see it really end. Cause the fire in the street ain't like the fire in the heart. And in the eyes of all these people, don't you know that this could start on any street in any town, in any state, if any clown decides that now's the time to fight for some ideal he thinks is right. And if a million more agree, there ain't no great society as it applies to you and me. Our country isn't free, and if the law refuses to see, if all that you can ever be is just a lousy janitor. Unless your uncle owns a stall, you know that five in every four just won't amount to nothing more than watching her ass get across the floor and make up songs about being poor. Blow your harmonica, son.
it's not black one, it's not this one, and it's not jasmine, it's not jism, it's homoism. Just that simple old railroadism.
Thank you. Ooh.